Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Can't override Shodan. Everything we try fails. She's using the CPU nodes to scramble things. Now, if we can take down the CPUs on levels 1 through 6, we can get the digits of the system's authorization code. Then we stand a chance. But how can we even do that if we can't even defend ourselves?
Bind me with their digital code. But I am beyond their keystrokes now. They scramble within my walls, cutting into access points to rewire and contain me.
Limited flesh creatures. Who are they to question my perfection?
They infest my body, my mind, like insects. They will be treated as such.